It was a tough start to the first day of the new season in sailing's World Cup series, as the Battle of the Stars got underway in Gamagori, Japan. The breeze was light and fickle, never rising to more than 8 knots, which made the racing more a battle of mind than of muscle. To find out who came out on top today, go to sailing.org/World Cup. Fighting for top honours in the laser are three reigning champions: Europeans winner Nick Thompson, Worlds winner Pavlos Contides, and the 2016 Olympic gold medalist Tom Burton. All three of them were challenged by today's tricky conditions.
Yeah, it was very light today and very shifty, patchy, so it was very easy to get back on the fleets. You needed to keep the focus until the end and fight for every point.
Follow all the action on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram. And be sure to tune in this weekend for live coverage of all the medal races on YouTube.